Why isn't my central air conditioner working?
You have to switch the thermostat from heat to cool.
I did, and the thermostat has been turned down from mild to cold.
If the thermostat is malfunctioning, it may not have gotten that order. If the wiring to the AC is damaged, the order the thermostat received is literally not coming down the line.
If I have a wiring problem, I have a major problem.
Not necessarily. Open up the thermostat and make sure the wiring is attached to the thermostat and the bimetallic strip that flips the switch.
If I had an old-fashioned thermostat, I knew the AC might not turn on because the bimetallic strip is warped. However, my thermostat is digital.
I hope you don't have one of those smart thermostats and plans to save on electricity by giving the utility the authority to turn off your AC when power demand is spiking.
No. But now I'm glad I don't.
Check the thermostat to see if it is flashing a generic E1 error or another that could be solved by a reboot.
How do I reboot a thermostat?
Turn it off, maybe at the breaker. Wait 5 minutes, turn it back on.
Rebooting my gaming console is easier.
At least your air conditioner doesn't have to update its software.
Well, some temperature control and home automation apps do.
Check to see if the reason the AC isn't turning on is because you're adjusting it at the wall, but the app says keep it at a current profile.
I don't bother with an app like that, because I don't need thermostat wars moving out of the house and into cyberspace.
Now you're down to problems in the house, such as a malfunctioning temperature sensor.
You mean the reason the AC isn't running is because the thermostat thinks the house is already cool?
Yes, and if rebooting the thermostat doesn't fix that, replacing the sensor might.
That's at least cheaper than calling in service for the AC.
Oh, there's the possibility you still need service. For example, check the airflow of the air conditioner.
I'm getting air through the vents.
If the air filters are really dirty, the unit may shut down after running for 5 or 10 minutes. So it doesn't seem to do any good.
It would be shutting down either due to lack of airflow or overheating.
If the motor is making a lot of noise, it could be overheating, though loose fans or debris in it could cause a lot of noise.
It isn't making that much noise.
If the motors are dead silent, it may need power.
The AC has power.
A wire to the motor might be loose or disconnected, or it may not be starting because the starting cap has shorted out.
That I can at least get start cap kits to replace it.
Then there's the fact it may not be working because it simply ran out of refrigerant.
That could cause it to overheat too.
Or it overheats running trying to make a difference with the last few breaths of refrigerant.
And both of those become reasons to call for service.